Hey, what's up, guys? So this is the results for the DRYDENE 311 race, and look who the winner is: Kevin Harvick. Second runner-up was Martin Truex Jr. Now I'm gonna show you guys why Kevin Harvick won, and you know, I'm gonna also show you why it could have went both ways. But again, you know, gematria, numerology. When you spell out Kevin Harvick defeats Martin Truex Jr., you get 201. And anyone who follows this channel or Gematria Effect, you know that we've been tracking the number 201. So, you know, that's the number 201. 201. Event 201. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys. It's probably going to be like that with a lot of sports this year. 201, 222, you know, numbers that have to do with, you know, the Jesuits, 177, things of that nature. So do your homework. Do your homework and you might win something. I didn't bet on this yesterday because it could have went both ways. You could switch these words around and say Martin Truex Jr. defeats Kevin Harvick, and that's the play on words, you know. But there's a lot more to this, by the way. But I knew this was gonna happen, and I should have bet on it. But it wasn't really a whole lot of money on the line, and you know, I'm not gonna bet $100 to win, you know, what was it? I don't know if it was like 80 or 180. I mean, maybe. I guess if I bet 100, I would have won 180. So I would have won my money back, plus, you know, 180 or something. It was some weird, or maybe it was more, I don't know. But yeah, 201's the number. All right, guys, just wanted to share that with you. Peace.